the time of recording, it's Sunday, the 6th of August, 2023. And what you have seen there is a Chinese dam, and there's one guy on Twitter claiming this happened over the floods in China in the last week or so. Now, the thing is, he called it the Tan Dam, and I searched for hours trying to find where is the Tan Dam. Couldn't find it anywhere. Then I did a image search and came up with this one, which is a dam on the Yellow River. I had seen it before, but I couldn't remember where. And which is, you could say, west of Beijing. So whether it happened or not, I don't know. So a warm welcome to the channel, and let's hop into some other things as well. There were some claims that the storms did actually hit the Three Gorges Dam. And for the last couple of days, I have been looking over this, going into a deep dive on some sources, some people who are in Yingchang and around that area couldn't find anything about it. And then if you look at the map here, you can see that the Three Gorges Dam is on the bottom left-hand side. It's where the dot is. Beijing is where all this 740 millimeters of rain did occur. So it's too far inland for it to have any major effect. So sorry, guys, I had to debunk that. I'm not kind of like saying that the Three Gorges Dam is shoddy or bad construction. I'm just stating facts. It's still there. Whether you want it to be there or not, it's your decision. Now, let's move on to another thing which has happened in recent days in China related to the storms. I don't know when this video was actually taken, but you can see the determination of people actually, or they have to go to study, or they have to go to work, even during the summer holidays, even though you could say the floods were still there whenever this was taken. Obviously, after the rains and the actual storm or the tropical depression had gone, it was like over knee height. There have also been some stories that the flood control people in China, in Beijing, diverted some of the water away from the main areas. So they had to sacrifice their land. And there are some stories that they said, the government said they were going to reimburse them. But here in this article, you can see residents start to protest local government for loss of damage of flood. The crisis is resulted by flood discharge by saving the capital, Beijing, but the government refused to recognize the cause. Surprise, surprise. So when someone does do anything, make sure you record and get the evidence, because they can turn around and say, I didn't say it, and this is them protesting. More images coming out from Beijing related to this tropical depression over the first week of August 2023. And just to show you what it was like, this is a time lapse which I found within 20 minutes, done in a minute here, of how fast the actual floods rose and how dangerous it would be to get to A to B. Thank you. And one more video to go. Coming up in a moment or two, you can see a submarine grounded. Now, I can't verify this. It looks like quite an old submarine, but with that, it could just been in dock and then the floods just drifted away and took out a lot of the water and that's it. Or someone, I don't know, I can't verify this, but you would wonder if this was China's navy, which is now the biggest navy in the world. Yeah, this is their submarine fleet. Then I don't think many people have got anything to worry about with this World War II sub. Now, maybe I'm wrong. Any naval experts there, please let me know. I have slowed this video down a little bit. Otherwise, it's just too fast to see. If you do have the time, please give this a thumbs up. And if you want to, please do consider to subscribe to the channel. And if you're feeling generous on this Sunday or Monday, whenever this video is launched, all the financial sponsorship deals are there. All the money that does come through Super Thanks or a Super Chat or membership or Patreon goes to my cat foundation, so they have a little bit of extra food. God bless to all. Thank you so much for your time. One thing I can never get back to you. And I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye for now. Cheers.